city, washer on the Billy Glacier. Mighty proud to say, I'm always mighty proud to say, I consider not the hours I've spent with the hue my hand are gold. Help me cultivate a porous and a cool head and a keen eye. Did you ever take and try to find an ironclad leave to yourself from a three-wheeled billy or shark? But just as I say, takes judgment, brains are maturing, you scorn a ball line game. I said that any boo can take and shove a ball in a pocket. And I call that sloth the first big step on the road to death. Day, good day. I say it first is a little off a medicinal wine from a teaspoon, then beer from a bottle. And the next thing you know, your son is playing for money in a pinchback suit. Oh, this is some big out-of-town jester. Hearing him talk about horse race gambling. Not a wholesome trucker. No better race for they set down right on the horse. Like to see some stuck-up jockey boy sitting on a damn pack. Makes you want to boil the wine, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pockets at the table. Pockets that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum. With a capital B in that rhyme, with a P in that stands for a fool. And all week long, your River City youth will be frittered away. I say, your young men will be frittered away to their noontime, summertime, short time too. Get the ball in the pocket, never mind getting dandelions pulled through the street or scratching the beef steak mountain. Never mind pumping any water till your parents are caught with a cistern and everything on a Saturday night, and that's trouble. Folks got bombs and bombs of trouble. I'm thinking of the kids in the Knickerbocker. Shouldn't tell young ones speaking in the pool hall when you're after school, and that's trouble. Folks right here in River City. Double with a capital T and that rhymes with P and that stands for a pool. Now I know all you folks are the right kind of parents. I'm gonna be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on about loafing around that hall? We'll be trying out FIFA, trying out Cuba, trying out tailor-mades like secret bees. Bragging all about how they're gonna cover up a telltale breakfast sense. And one fine night, they leave the pool hall, head for the dance of the office. Liberty men and strong women and ragtime. Dreamers music that'll drag your son and your daughter with the odds of a joke. Animal instinct, nostalgia. Friends, the idle rain is the devil's playground. Trouble,
trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
The capital T and that rhymes with P and that stands for fool.
That stands for
fool. You surely got trouble.
You surely
got trouble. Right here in River City.
Right here.
Gotta figure out a way to keep the young ones moral after school.
Our children's children is gonna have trouble.
Mothers of River City, heed that warning before it's too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. The minute your son leaves his house, does he rebuckle his liquor buckers below the knee? Is there a nicotine stain on his index finger? I dive novel hidden in the corner crib. Is he starting to memorize jokes out of Captain Billy's whiz bang? Are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like swell. And so's your old man. Well, so my friends. You got trouble. Right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
Capital T and that rhymes with P and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
We sure got trouble.
We sure got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here.
Remember the main Kenneth Buck and the Golden Bull.
Oh,
we got trouble. We're in terrible, terrible trouble. That game in the 15 upper balls of the devil's school. Yes, we got trouble, trouble, trouble. With a D. I'm Professor Harold Hill, and I'm here to organize the River City Youth Band. Oh, think my friends, how can any cool kid will ever hope to compete with a gold trombone? Ra 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 ra. Remember, my friends, what a handful of trumpet players did to the famous fabled walls of Jericho? Oh, the billiard power walls come a tumbling down. Oh, a band will do, my friends. Oh, yes, I mean a youth band. Do you hear me? Well, River City's gonna have a boy band, and I mean she needs it today. Well, Professor Harold Hill's on hand, and River City's gonna have her boys band. As sure as the Lord made little green apples, and that band's gonna be in uniform. Johnny, Willie, Teddy, Fred, and you hear the